breaking, Trump suffers targeted attack, they found it in his umbrella. President Donald Trump suffered a vicious attack from leftists and mainstream media when he was boarding Air Force One at Palm Beach International Airport. The attack came after he spent a fun weekend at Mar-a-Lago. Trump and family were boarding the plane while it was slightly raining, and that's where photogs shot Trump with a camera. They took numerous pictures of Trump holding an umbrella, waiting with for his family at the top of the stairs that lead to the plane. The leftists found the attack in his umbrella and conjured up a story faster than a Salem witch crafting a spell. The attack that leftists created was to suggest that President Trump refused to hold an umbrella for his family. It's a made-up story that was created using photography, but there is no basis nor reality to it. People are suggesting that Trump was more interested in protecting his hair from a little bit of rain, but not interested in keeping his family dry. The article makes it appear as though 11-year-old Barron and 47-year-old Melania were left to fend for themselves in the rain. However, it wasn't raining that much, and they were trekking up a skinny staircase to Air Force One. The stories attacking President Trump made it seem as though he purposely hogged the umbrella all to himself. They make it appear as though the presidential family could not afford an extra umbrella. They made it seem like Donald Trump had the only umbrella left on the planet and he kept it all to himself to protect his hair. That's just not true. Barron is seen in pictures wearing a t-shirt, and Melania isn't the type of woman who is afraid of a little bit of rain. The truth about these photographs is that if they wanted an umbrella, then they would have one at the drop of a dime. The presidential family can't get anything they want, so why would anyone think this falsified story about Trump protecting his hair is anything less than a sarcastic rag on the Trump family? There's entirely no substance nor validation to their fake story. Here's what the Daily Mail reported about the situation, with my commentary on it. President Donald Trump, along with wife Melania and son Barron, boarded Air Force One amid rainy Florida weather on Martin Luther King Jr. Day. Photos show President 45 holding a large black umbrella close to his head, perhaps in an effort to keep his famous hair from being pelted by raindrops. To keep his hair from being pelted by rain? Apparently, that's what an umbrella is used for. Umbrellas protect people from the sun and the rain. It's impressive that they came up with such a beautiful invention. Thank goodness the 45th President of the United States had access to an umbrella. I didn't know that was something that came with the job. It's a good thing that people know what it's used for. How else would anyone keep dry on a slightly rainy day? But wife Melania, 47, and Barron, 11, were left to the mercy of the elements as they boarded the plane at Palm Beach International Airport in West Palm Beach. It is not clear whether Trump, 71, at any point offered space under his large umbrella to his wife or son. One photo even shows the ever-careful Trump closing his umbrella from inside the plane, ensuring that at no point he would be struck by the water. Left to the mercy of the elements? Melania is a grown woman, and Barron is a growing boy. He's wearing a t-shirt, so apparently, it's not that cold or rainy. Is this person attacking the Trump family and suggesting that Donald Trump would not provide an umbrella or clothing for his family? This could be the most nonsense attack on the Trump family that has ever been seen in history. This is entirely bogus leftist propaganda that only a fool would consider reality. At no point during a president's job is there a time where they could not get an umbrella or shirt. This is preposterous and ridiculous at the most exceptional level of leftism. It is embarrassing to see leftists and their journalists fall to such a low level of spite that they create a fabricated story with absolutely no basis of fact, nor relevance, nor much intelligence either. Here are pictures of the day. There is absolutely no story to this other than a few people getting on a plane.